So we are playing Destiny right now. I'm doing the daily strike. I'm gonna take the daily strike. I just need a bunch of legendary mushroom now. So this is the one with Cade 6's stealth drive thing, I think. I'm just gonna skip all these guys. Don't really need to worry about them. There we go.
How bad is it?
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Yes, yes, we know. Jesus Christ, I'm going to die. This is not easy at all to do solo. Especially when you're just
getting a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
It's already open, Cade, you idiot. No, stop sniping me, piece of trash. I'll teach you.
The door's already open, Cade. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Alright.
What are the chances the elevator still works? We're heading up. Cade, when's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax, it works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
So basically, I'm screwed. Totally.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
There's a card right there.
Cade, someone moved the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian.
Crap. There we go. Jesus.
All right, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. I get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash, and watch yourself on that bridge.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah. Up.
All right. Yep, no, I'm not dealing with that. God damn. I have not played this in a very long time. It's like 2 weeks. It feels like a long time. Leave me alone. Alright. And shit. Oh, I hate taking phalanxes so much. They are the bane of my existence. I've died like 3 times already. Got them. This is very bad. And we look down because, you know, it's a freaking cliched line. Get over here. Boop. Why did you not die? Quick break. I need to get a 3 of coins. I need to activate one. Where is it? Don't tell me. No, I bought a ton of them. Where are they? Oh, here they are. There we go. There's a boss after this. No, the 3 of coins does if you don't know. Is this it? Anyway, sorry, I was checking my mic was muted. So what the 3 of coins does is, if you don't already know, it basically increases the chance of getting a exotic engram from a after you kill a ultra or major, which is basically a enemy with the yellow bar and the skull. Basically, they're like bosses. So yeah, I got a ton of them because I'm going to need them because I really want to get some exotic shards. And I'm going to die because I ran up that way too fast. I got cocky. I got really cocky. I gotta play conservatively. That doesn't mean I'm gonna play like a Republican. Alright. I'm done. Just die, die. Thank you. Ah, crap, where do I go? gonna guess in this direction. I was just here. So maybe it's on the under part? No. Oh, hold on, if you go outside. Here we go. Whoa, that wasn't outside, but close enough. Alright. Okay. What's up? Vengeance for Crota! Shut up, Oryx. You have no friends. I've already killed you. I'm not completely sure. He's almost dead. It's not even real. It's just an echo of Oryx. You know, sounds can apparently formulate weapons and use them to shoot people. Yo, Crota, where you at, man? Come on, heavy on it. Come on. See? Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna change my heavy weapon to my rocket launcher. Pick up that heavy ammo. Killing blow. That was easy.
That thing seemed pretty mad.
Got nothing.
Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
You know.
Things won't get any easier on the dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
Wow.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Pod number 10201. A guardian with exceptional light sealed himself inside. He's been in there for centuries. Before I found you, I tried to resurrect him, but he preferred to sleep. He said the last war was enough for 1,000 lifetimes.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's see. Getting nothing, as expected. I don't think there were any ultras on this. That explains why. Because, yeah, Oryx was really easy. Or the Echo of Oryx, anyway. Alright, next. What do we have? There we go. That. I think this sets me up with other people. Right, I'm going to make a party real quick then. Alright. Let's see. You know, I'll just do someone with the Shield Brothers. This is one with the Shield Brothers, right? No, it's this one. Yeah. Hold on. I have to do it. But like this, don't I? Yep, alright. Which one's this? Oh, the Nightfall. I'm not doing a Nightfall solo. Nope. That's suicide. I really want to get the one with the Shield Brothers. That's, like, the easiest one. Well, for me, anyway. Well, I guess it's not really solo strikes anymore.
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long. Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction. Bets now flood the garden channels to protect it. We must stop the weavers before they seal the garden and begin to summon back its heart.
So boring.
I like this place better when it's dead.
And yeah, kill all these goblins. Whoop-de-doo! Oh, I've done this strike. It actually pains me to do this strike. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, this really got me. I was talking. Hello? Oh god. Turn around and I'm dead. That's great. Alright. Might as well switch out my sword. And I don't need a shotgun right now. It's not going down too bad. Let's move on if we can. Oh no, we have to kill all these guys. Oh, let's go. Oh, I'm dead. That was great. Two people down, this guy's last guardian, and he's injured. This is great. I wish I could see if this guy was any good. Probably is. Oh, hold on, I can just check from the roster. Oh yeah, they're both actually better than me, that's great. to quickly fetch her up. Are you serious? They explode? God damn it. I'm really bad at this. I haven't played this in so long. I forgot they explode. Not good at sniping this. Ooh, legendary engram for me? I do not deserve that engram, but I'll take it. Oh, this next part is fun. Just kidding. I hate this next part. You'll see. Very soon. It's very, very annoying. And tragic. Oh wait, this isn't a nightmare. Okay. This isn't a nightmare strike, so we might actually be able to do this very quickly. I remember doing this on a nightmare strike, and this took me so long to find out. On this one little part. So long. The nightfall strike. Did I say nightmare? I say nightfall. That was bad. Funny little ships. Oh yeah, I forgot there's knights like everywhere. You like that? Alright, let's go. Oh my god, that's a pretty nice shot. Okay, I'm going to die. The other guy far ahead, Kalo, might die as well. I'm gonna take him soon. Alright, here comes the boss. Alright, I know how to play this. We gotta hold the left side as the boss, which is a giant freaking Hydra. Comes out, well, now it's like with my gauntlets. This one was a discipline. I care about the grenades a lot. And here he comes. Oh, that was a terrible grenade. Oh, I didn't think that. Let me get my three things. Just to be safe. Oh shit! Alright, that guy can revive me, that's good, that's very good. Ammo! Do I have any ammo synthesis? Yes. Thank you. know, but I know. There's this thingy, and there's an engram. I'm taking that. Oh, I can't hit that. Thanks, Sam. Probably cannot hear me because I don't have... I'm not in the game right now. Like, I'm in a party chat thing. But I appreciate it. There's heavy ammo over there. Picking it up. There's a bunch of things. Let's go back. One of them is down, I gotta help them. No! Pick me up. They need to pick me up or else I'm not getting the thing. I think that's how it works. I still need to be picked up regardless. More hammer and he's dead. Alright, I'm up. Let's fucking finish this. Yes. Legendary engram. Alright. Got legendary chest engram. Probably never going to need it. But who knows? And a bunch of legendary
marks.
The
Black Garden remains here among the living. But the Vex will never cease until their birthplace is restored. And we must keep it here until we can understand its origin.
Alright. That was fun. And since I was an Ultra, I'm pretty sure that was an Ultra. If it is not an Ultra, I'm crying. Then I just wasted 2 points on that guy. Alright, come on. I'm banking on it. Come on, please. Come on. Give me an engram. Come on. I'm the only one who used 3 coins as well. That's a sad thing. Alright. Might as well leave. And let's do Crucible match. Because apparently it also works in Crucible. Okay, let's go to the tower first. To our engrams. Watch me get like. No, I'm not getting anything good out of it. I'm gonna get trash. Because my armor's already fairly decent. I mean, I'm not gonna. Like, I might get an exotic item. I doubt that. Oh, I found better leg armor? That's nice, actually. Alright. Never gonna use this. Alright. Let's upgrade this. Alright. My light is at 292 even with a shit weapon. 293. Alright. It's pretty nice. Let's go to the tower, do our engrams. Hopefully I'll get something good. I doubt it though. But you never know. Hopefully the postmaster has something for me, but I doubt it. And the phone's ringing. How great. How opportune.
I've neglected my work too good.
Right, let's decode all this crap first.
Perhaps a rare relic of the Golden Age.
Alright. Trash. Trash. Oh, it's better. Sweet. Hold on. Auto rifle? I use an auto rifle. What is this? Scout rifle? I never use a scout rifle. So let's just infuse. Alright. 296, 295. You are close, my friend. The no cigar. 295, 295. Grenade throw distance, attack speed. Increased reload speed with fusion rifles, increased with pulse rifles. I never use pulse rifles. I mean, I have one, but I never use it. Alright. And that's just about it.
Well.
Alright, let's go into the vault real quick. Some weapons. I have a 1,000-yard stare that I can.
A 9, now finding a way.
289, 293. Damn it, I wanted to upgrade this exotic. Alright, might as well put this back. The reason why I have this one in the vault is because it's for other characters if I ever want to give it to them. Alright, let's see. Oh, I have some stuff I can do. I have a key of maggots. Oh, I know what that is. That's... Oh, this one's a pain. Oh boy. I think I know which one that is. Oh no, never mind. It's not that bad. It's not bad. I know where it is, so. Let's go to orbit. Okay. Patrol.
See what kind of trouble we can get into.
The key of maggots. It opens for the chest over this way, I think. You get the key of maggots just from like getting a worm singer room or whatever. You're just killing a bunch of enemies on the dreadnought without dying. And you get like a random key. I feel like it's something good. I think when I get kills with this, I get also get an agility buff, which is really nice. Oh, I went the wrong way. I have to go all the way to the other side. Whoops. But I know where. I know what the way is. I'm actually running with the sword because I'm actually faster with it apparently. and I'm running, so. Plus, it's fun to see my character. This place is a frickin' giant ass ship. It takes so long to get from point A to point B. Here we are. I think this is the right direction. Yes, yes it is. In one of these rooms. This one right here. Alright. Alright, give me something good. Sublime Engram and a Hadium Flake. Alright. Who knows, that might be something good. So what engram? It's a chest engram. I wish there was one for a helmet, because I need better helmets. I'm thinking of dismantling my current helmet, but I do like its ability, where I just float in the air. It's not like amazing. I can live without it. Let's go back to orbit and just decrypt this engram. Tower. Let's hope we don't get disappointed. But we probably will, because this game is full of disappointment sometimes, especially with the engrams. If I get like a 299 chest piece, I will be a very happy child. But I'm probably only going to get like a 280 something. I'm guessing 285. Master Rahul, give me something good. Piece of trash. Come on. Ooh, it looks interesting. 286, that's close. What does it look like? Oh god, that's gross! What the hell are you? Hesperonauts. Yeah, no, let's kill that. Good. Jesus Christ. 294 if I put it on that helmet. Ooh, what does this do? It's not that good of a helmet. I mean, it's got good numbers, but that's it. And I have an exotic shard laying around, but I don't want to, like, waste it just making it go one defense point higher. That's kind of it's a waste.
Be safe.
Alright. Let's go do Crucible and watch me flounder around in the Crucible, because I suck at that. Really, really suck at the Crucible. Okay. I'm not gonna do the special thing, like the featured playlist for the Crucible today. Because Skirmish is only good when you have friends on. Playing random people on Skirmish is bad. All right. Oh, I can upgrade this? Got unbelievably fast, weapon stability. Alright, I just need 3 more and it regenerates ammo. That's awesome. Oh, this shotgun's really nice. You know what? I don't need a super amazing sniper. Let's unlock this sniper. Let's go ahead and dismantle it. I'm never... Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, finally, I can use my character to my liking. So I've been using him as a auto rifle sniper. Because I needed, I like the numbers on the sniper. Now I have a 297 damage dealing shotgun. It's just sexy. Oh, it's awesome. Whew. I wish I had something like in between so I could like also upgrade the shotgun, but then I'd have to get some stuff, which I don't have, the exotic shards. Three, four, five, six. We're fighting in the dungeons. This isn't that great of a map, but it's not that bad.
Control. Bravo team. Capture and defend, Guardians.
Alright, let's use 1-3 coins and hope for the best.
Zone C captured. Enemy captured.
All right,
Zone
let's use
A.
My shotgun game is well stayed intact.
Zone B.
I got killed by a level 6 using a hand cannon. I'm killing myself, guys. I'm killing myself very soon. It's just disappointing on my part. Really bad. I need this special ammo for my shotgun.
Zone C lost.
Let's get Zone C, boys. Make Zone C great again. We gotta make a mad dash to B because no one's there. That was just luck right there. He had bad timing with that grenade. The thing with shotguns in this game, they really exaggerate how bad they are in range. Yes, I got that one at least. Alright.
Zone A neutralized.
Let's see. If we neutralize Zone A, then Zone Brought, either Zone B or Zone C is going down soon.
All zones held. You have total control. Zone B lost.
Oh my god, triple assist. That's pretty nice.
You captured Zone B. Total control. Good work.
I screwed him up.
Heavy ammo on the way. Ammo available.
Yes. Probably not even gonna pick up a kill with this, but yeah, I got a sword. I got one kill. Shit. Yeah, I can see around walls. There we go. After several million tries.
I've seen
it. Dude, I am on a nice streak right now with my sword. Dude, I am wow. I'm doing really nice with my sword. That's great. It's a nice little streak I went on. Oh, come on, give me an exotic. I deserve an exotic. That streak I went on at the end, I deserve an exotic. Come on. Come on, please. I'm closing my eyes. Oh, I got a legendary arm. Okay. I'm happy. Alright, let's leave matchmaking. Right, hold on, I want to check up one of my quests real quick. Fishing a bounty. Sword Reforged. I got 5 kills with the sword in that one thing. That's pretty nice. Alright, let's stay in matchmaking, actually. I want to keep on playing on this. Alright, maybe next time. I'll do one more 3 of coins for Crucible. I don't think I'm going to get anything, though. I mean, I got a legendary arm piece, but I think you can usually get that. You don't need a 3 of coins for that. And I got another Helios thing, didn't I? Or that thing. Okay, yeah, I got that. That was fun. That was a good game. Alright. Never letting go of this shotgun. Now that it's mine. I might get rid of that. I'm definitely keeping that. Definitely keeping that. And maybe keep that. Maybe. I don't know. I still gotta get some relic iron. Relic iron is so hard to find. Don't know why they made it so hard.
Control. Bravo, team.
Well, hopefully this round is a fortuitous round as last one.
Capture all zones.
But it's not the same map, so... Who knows? Anything can happen.
Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C captured. Gained the lead.
With that, that can happen.
You're falling behind.
Dead. Oh well, I tried. Alright, let's go. No, Charlie's getting taken already, but I'm here out.
Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B secure.
That was nice. The slidey shotgun. He slidey shotguns me. That evil bastard. Yeah, let's try this again. Oh! My nose. Oh god, that was beautiful. I practically asked to get killed right there. Two frags. Nice.
You're in the lead.
How are we in the lead? We don't even have two control points.
Lost the lead. You neutralized Zone A.
Ah. Well, I did a bounty. Might as well just... Alright. Okay, this is bad. I'm in first place. I should never be in first place, ever. No matter what. Like, even last game. Maybe I was a little bit iffy on the whole fact that I was in first place. The second I get in the first place, you know my team's not doing so well. There we go. I'm safe. I no longer am in first place. My team is doing okay now.
Gained the lead.
Yep.
Zone A, secure. Zone C, neutralized. Zone C, secure. All zones held. You have total control. Heavy ammo in.
Well, I hate my life, myself, and my life. I couldn't think of a word, so I just said slow.
Heavy ammo available.
Alright, we got heavy ammo inbound. Let's see how this affects the player. Bravo's been taken. Alpha's still up. Charlie's still up. Okay, so right now the forces are sending towards each other.
Double kill. Zone C lost. Three opponents down.
Triple kill. That's pretty sweet.
Enemy captured Zone C.
No. I almost had that. Alright. How much shotgun? I have 4 shotgun. No. So close. He shoulder charged me? Damn. I have 1 shot. 3 shots. Okay, good. 3 shots. I thought I only had 1. That's good. I need ammo. Oh, I was so close to killing that guy. not close, but I had a sort of chance. If I didn't mess around with that first guy, I sort of had a chance. What's this? 1:30. You guys are just camping this. That's
Zone B
pitiful.
Lost. Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured Zone B.
Oof. Good shot, my man. Good shot.
Enemy captured Zone C.
Oh god, golden gun. Ugh, no chance. No chance against the golden gun, man. Not even close.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. They've got them all, Guardians. You neutralized Zone C. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Heavy ammo on the way.
No! So close! I only didn't mess around. I didn't know if he was dead or not. That's the problem with this game. Like, sometimes there's a small bit of lag between when they die and when you actually kill them. And it's just bad sometimes. Come on, come on.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh my god, our entire team is stocked up on heavy ammo. Just going to hide. Strategic location.
Neutralized Zone A. Zone A's captured. It's yours.
No! You kill me with the truth. Is that exotic? That'd be very cool if it was.
Only 5 minutes left.
I guess you could say, okay, I thought of a really bad pun. So the guy who killed me with the truth, the rocket launcher, well, I guess you say the truth is painful and truth kills, man. In the end, truth is bitter, ugly, sadness to the world. Okay, I got chewed to bits right there, Jesus Christ. Alright, let's try this again now, shall we? Alright, I'm supercharged. How about you die? Ow, I'm on fire. Ow.
One final push and victory is yours.
Jesus Christ, teammate. You couldn't have saved me before that?
Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Alright. Oh, yeah, I used my 3 coins. I should probably use that now. No. I don't think I used it. Did I? I don't think so. Shit. Oh, well. That's my last crucible of the night. At least I got an engram. What the hell? Okay. Let's just leave matchmaking and decrypt my engrams that I accumulated. Tower.
the Guardian who stared Aurex and you look like a knight of old earth, Titan.
And I got trash. Mixed with another trash. Alright, I can get engrams from him if I wanted. I'm saving those legendary marks for other stuff. Let's see, is there anyone else I can give these legendary marks to that might benefit me?
There are so few guardians I can trust.
I don't need these at all, not even close. My banner thing, my mark is already high above those guys. It's here.
Let's get to it.
I never do the crucible. Yeah, I've gotten these things out of, I forgot what they're called. Anyway, I can get different swords, but they don't do much damage. At all.
I'll see ya.
So what do you have?
Yes?
Crucible weapons. Promise, I need to do crucible rank, and I don't do crucible ever.
You look good.
The war will never end,
Gov. Okay, do you have anything that I can use? Never gonna use it. Either of those? No, nothing.
Stand firm.
Board of that big blue statue over there?
Titan survey data requested.
It is never over.
Okay. Let's see who else. Probably gonna hop off after I find out someone I can throw these legendary marks at.
Updating hunter profiles. Need something from the Vanguard?
Whoa. Anything that I need? Question these, answer cord, apple of discord. Like the others. Long far gone. Down and out. Ooh, don't see anything here that I'm never gonna use. No, vehicles! There we go. Now we're talking. Now you're cooking with gas. Relic iron? For 20 relic iron, it's only 10? Yes, shut up and take my money. I don't need those. I'm just gonna take a bunch of relic iron. Just be happy with life. Okay. Let's see, what can I upgrade that requires relic iron? That requires worm spore. I have like an endless supply of that. Do I need that? No. Might as well. Alright. I already did this one. Any others? Alright. What do you require? Oh, I just need to actually upgrade you. Okay. Let's see, yes. There you go. I upgraded you all the way, yes? Alright. You require relic iron? Alright. What else required relic iron? Is that it? You require spirit bloom, but I never use you. Yeah, that's it. Alright. Alright, what am I gonna do now? I mean, I bought a ton of stuff.
The Vanguard salute you, Guardian.
Alright. Well, now that I got all this relic iron shit, I did not think this through. Oh well.
Hail of a morning.
You hail the morning. Ely. Grab my gun. I need you to grab my gun. That's cute.
We are here for you.
Okay. Should probably get one of these. Yeah, I'm gonna get this one. How much does it cost? 175. It's not bad. 175, that's like nothing. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the stream here. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment, and subscribe for more live streams. This is me signing off forever. Just kidding. Bye.